Everyone, it's me Gwen here, and today I thought I would do a little video because I haven't been filming. I haven't at all filmed a long time, and if I try to, they won't go up at all. And if I do, I guess I have to. There's been errors, and I don't know what's wrong, and I'm getting into that spirit mode. I've got my Christmas trees and lights on my windows. And yeah, so first of all, before I tell you what I'm doing, I'm not trying to brag at all. I'm so thankful for all this, and I may as well just tell you what I'm filming. I'm filming a handbag collection 2014. And I don't think I've done one of these. I have a few bigger purses. I have like 4 big purses. But I don't really wear those often. Most of them are for like basketball and volleyball bags. And stuff like that. So let's just get right into this video. Let's go. So the first one I'm going to be showing you is this one. And I got this one in Nashville. And it's like a navy dark with white detailing. Has a big, like a big pocket, and then one big pocket, and a little zipper pocket. And I think this one's really nice. It was about $20, I want to say, for this. Oh, sorry about this. Hang on, my hair looks horrible today. So, yeah, it's a really nice one. I really like that one. Oh, and by the way, I'm using a tripod with my phone on it. Yeah, I thought this would be a good idea. It's a good tripod. I can't use the regular camera because it's broken. My laptop's broken. And if my laptop's broken, I can't, like edit them and do all good stuff like that. So, yeah. And the second one I'm going to show you is this teal one. And it's like a teal and a green. It's looking more teal than it is green on camera. It has a leather long strap. I normally wear it like this. No, I normally wear like this crossbody. And sometimes I wear like boys' room. But it doesn't have that much room. It's why I don't wear it often. And it's a pocket. In this pocket. But I really like this purse too. It has like leather detailing and gold hardware, which I do like. But I don't think I have any soul. Oh, yeah, I do. Sorry about that. But yeah, got that. Yeah. So the third one I'm showing you is this one. I have this one from my friend for my birthday a couple years ago, and it's just really pretty. It has lots of colors, flower, like floral. It has 5 pockets, or no. No. 4 pockets, sorry about that. It has the main pocket, and then it has this pocket, and then this pocket, that's 3, and there's one on the back. And there's poison in there. I don't use the back pocket, that's why. But yeah, and I like that. The next one I have is this Coach one, and it my grandma gave this to me. It's like a small one for traveling, not for traveling. If you're going like a small, if you don't want to carry a huge purse, this is good because if you don't want to carry too much stuff and you know you carry a lot of it, it's very good. It also has 4 pockets. It has this and this button one, which is impossible to open and close. That's why I don't even wear this one anymore just because it's so impossible. And then I have this one and then the big one in the back, like I said, for the other one. The next one I'm going to show you is this one, and this one my grandma got me from a local shop where she lives, and it's just white and gray chevron, and it has stuff in it, and then it has like a beachy kind of detailing, and then beads for the thing, and then I tie it because it's too big on me. Then it has like wrappers and cough drops and stuff. kind of like that in there, and it's pretty pretty, and I really like that. I wear that during summertime, if you were wondering. The next one I'm going to show you is this one, and this one also reminds me of the, which is very big, of the four pocket ones, but there's only three pockets in this one. It has this button one, but you button it, and then it goes like that, and then it has a huge, like, really big, and it has one on the inside, too. Might have two on the inside. It is huge in there. Like, I can put my whole head in there if I wanted to. And then one in the back. And I just really like this. This one's from Vera Bradley. And I really, really, really like this one. Let's see if I can show it to you. This is Vera Bradley. And I really like this. And so, yay! The next one I'm going to show you is this little one from Target. And it, my mom used this. I let her use it. But I love this purse. It has stuff in it. It has, like, receipts and pens. See, it has tons of stuff from when my mom used it. And then it also has stuff back here. Such as her Taylor Swift ticket. And mine's right there. Hers is in here also. It has all of her information. So I'm not going to even bother. So it's just brown and it has gold detailing. And it looks like it reminds me of like an Indian kind of. Just, I really, really like this one. And it also has the thing in the back where the Taylor Swift ticket was. It looks like on the inside. And then a zipper inside. Next one I have is this one I got from Mike and Kelly like a couple last year for Christmas. I had that on my old channel, my What I Got for Christmas 2013. Or 2014, sorry about that. And yeah, it's on my old channel. I think that the channel is erased now because it was so embarrassing and just